Right, back in Scum in the village. See, does it pop it up here? Maybe. Oh, maybe not. Oh, it could be the other room. Yeah, it could be the other room. No, it's not. Okay. That's going to give us water and it's a bit more like, I think I've got backup. More of that. Sound change sound. I wonder if that's worth taking. Put it in the box. If that's our use, really. What time is it? It's right, it's 20 minutes until the server resets. So, yeah, might be a good idea to yeah, do you know what? Let's dig up the unbury that, we'll stick the gas canister in it if it will fit. I'm not even sure if it will fit. And then I can hide it again. Maybe get another go in the police station. Not sure if I've got any screwdrivers or to check. Shit. Could make another one, I guess. Might need to make another one. Got in there. Right. Good. Oh right, it's two electricity generators. Let's go see if I can deposit any money in the thing. Apparently the transaction thing means that if anybody's used the ATM during the day or, you know, whatever, then... Oh, treasure button. Weird. Yeah, so basically, if anybody's used that ATM during the day and deposited money into it, then you can't use it, which is stupid. They should change that, but never mind. Mentality of the friggin' devs, but in the game. Which is stupid, but never mind. Do I need... Oh no, I've got some there. Right. Let's put that in there. I've got some food. Lock. I'm gonna have to take that. I take two, yes, right. Okay, I'm gonna have to let's put that in there. Yes. Gonna have to lock up that again, can I? Right. Right, what we're gonna have to do is make another box. Let's set name. Make another box. Can always walk it back to. Can always walk one box back to base and then go and get the other one after. Unless I find a way. Right. Okay. So turn that out. Get rid of that. Right, I need to make another box. Make some rope. That'd be the melon. Thank you. 3 to cut down. This'll do. I guess I could store metal in the box as well, can I? There's loads of metal around here. Although, do you know what? Just escape that. What do I need to make a medium box? 6 nails. Alright, okay. I'll just bury down my fucking nails. That one didn't. Okay, I'll just make a bloody normal one. Bigger than I thought. Now, oh wow, I guess. Do I start there? Yeah. Move that into there. All that. It's gonna be visible. Shit, did I? Oh, I did take the lock, that's good. Right, cool. Just make it less obvious that I've just made a box over there. Transfer that into the other one. Rubber band. Not take it. I don't know if I can transfer that into the other one. Oh right, you can fill that, but you can't fill that. How big is that? Yeah. 17%. It's 4%. Okay. Can't chuck it. Oh my Hold on, where did you put that? Take that. Front part of the baker. Grill piggy. Hold on. Please let me get out to that one. Alright, okay. Oh, right, hold on. Oh, I've got a transaction that's 2,500. I need to go and get my money. Go get the fucking money. Dig it up so I can get. I'll get 2,500 in or something. And then if I do find a fucking vehicle, at least I can get fuel for it. That's something. Where's the other one? Oh, yeah, shit, what am I doing here? First one like that. Screwed up again. Right. Just got a few of those bits in there. That's just above the factory as well. Bastard reset. Dirt all. Typical, I wasn't watching. Ha!